for me, it was such a special night. You know, I didn't, obviously we wish we would have played better, but it kind of hit me when I came back through this locker room and I went and thanked the trainers for, you know, the effort they put into my rehab for getting me back and then to run out on the field and knowing that the last time I was out there wasn't, you know, such a good ending. So obviously we would like to play better, but I think for me it was a big step to get back out, you know, onto the field where the incident happened and just go out there and play. I think we did some good things. I think there's obviously some things we need to improve on, but obviously getting in the end zone was good to do that and finish a drive. And, you know, we just got to collectively play better as a team. Obviously, I made my mistakes. Some other people are making mistakes. And we really got to get back to the basics and just focus on, you know, what each individual person has to do on that particular play and take it one play at a time because, you know, we get the ball moving and then we have a setback. So I think Coach put it the right way. We all have to play better and, you know, obviously, I have to, too.
Brian, you get the touchdown. That felt like a load off.
Yeah.
Come out for the second half, and you have that first play. Mm-hmm. What happened?
It's just a miscommunication between Miles and myself. You know, I'm thinking one thing, he's thinking another. And, you know, that's what the preseason's for is, you know, we got to go back and look and make sure we communicate better and be on the same page.
You trying to throw the ball there?
Yes. We will get better. I don't doubt that. You know, we have flashes here or there, and then we pull ourselves back. And, you know, obviously now Pittsburgh's not that long away, so we really got to hone in and fix those things. And, you know, we'll have another short week this week, and, you know, we only have 2 days of practice. I don't know how much we'll play, but I expect to play. I think we need to. So, you know, we just got to keep building, and I don't want people to hit the panic button. You know, I think we do some really good things, and then – we just got to continue to do those and eliminate the mistakes.